Quick video here. How y'all doing? Samuel Israel, David Dumpster here. How y'all doing on this wonderful early March? It's getting warmer out and stuff, so swagtastic. Thank the Lord above. Freaking love the warm weather, as you can tell. Surf board up in here. Freaking, everything's going good with me. Hope everything goes good with you. I don't really have anything too new to talk about today. Everything's pretty smooth and coolio and stuff. Got the hair grown out, as you can tell. Kind of woppy. WOP. Italian style. You know what I'm saying? I'm just happy it's freaking blessed warm out. What's going on in my life? Thank you for asking. So what's going on with me is that I freaking taking a break from a little bit of hip-hop and spitting some flames for a little bit, because I've been tearing the game up. Yeah. No pun intended. I thank God every day for the gifts and talents and presence he gave me, and love, and like, the talents to do that and everything. You know, not many people are blessed like that. I'm lucky on that one. And everything's going awesome. My family, my loved ones, and my wife, and my son, and me, healthy as heck. And what I found out, this is going to be one that's actually not really involving too much on training, but one thing on that is when I was doing my, training a lot, when I was doing the 2 days and 3 days, legit, because what do? I walk the walk and talk the talk, always. I was, like, blowing up, you know, especially when it was cold out, and, like, it was, like, freezing outside. Like, it was snow on the ground every day, and it stopped me, man. And now, like, when it's warmer out, and I told you, hard work pays off, because now when I run, when it's warmer out, I can go on, I can keep going and going and going, and won't feel a darn thing, yo. Like, and I can just do, like, one workout, because I have to, because I can take about, like, 2 or 3 days off. You have to, okay, you have to. I don't care what anybody says, do not, I mean, unless you're in, like, a game mood, you know, like, you're ready to freaking do hardcore, like, it's game time for you and your own body, then you can do it every day. Make sure, brother, when you start feeling those pains, you know your body more than anybody else in the world, okay? More than your personal trainer, yourself. Whoever, if you have a personal trainer or whatever, or stuff like that, you, whoever you are, you know your body, you're the best. So go with that. You know, your brain is an awesome mechanism that God has given you. Mechanism, obviously, it's more than that, but you know what I'm saying? It's a noun. It's a miracle. It's in itself because of Yahweh, Lord above. Use that, and use it with your mind, and use it to use your muscles and body, and that will obviously go on and connect with your soul, and which is also related to the really cool, awesome stuff I talked about before, with the Hayoka stuff, which is the empath talent that I have, that goes on through my Cherokee roots mostly, and my Mediterranean and Melanated roots, because that's just how it is, and that relates to chakra work, and that's very important. I think it's probably the most important, almost more important than the brain. Obviously, the brain shuts it down, you're done, but that, all three of them are very important, obviously. They correspond holistic. They're all, you know, the trifecta of the body, besides Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and all that. And your lifestyle. So, yeah. So now, make sure you take your breaks, dude. So, like, when I was doing my videos, like, day by day by day by day by day, my longer ones, that takes a lot out of you. It really does. Because to reach into your, especially when you don't keep notes really, like me, you just shoot it, you just freestyle it, which is a good way to do it. Except, I did use my papers a couple of times, but that was it, you know. That's all I really did. Everybody, you should always do that. Always keep your, like, you know, everything I have in college and high school, not high school, I mean, it's okay to keep some of that stuff too. Like, I kept that one from ninth grade freshman year, but keep some essays and paperwork and documents on from college. Keep that. Refresh your memory every now and then so you can get that to your fellow peoples and students and whatnot. You know what I'm saying? More entrepreneurship. So, yeah, I took my freaking days off. About a week or two from doing this, and you know, it was one every now and then. And when I was doing the elements, et cetera, holy matrimony, and the Yeshua, Emmanuel, divine marriages, etc., etc., all that good stuff. That took a lot out of me too, man, because he's on a, I mean, yeah, he's human as well, you know, human and God, human, Lord on earth, remember that, you know, he's in heaven, he's watching over all of us, always, forever and ever, till the end of time, and the angels, 144. I think we proved all together that this superhero stuff is none of that. It's real. It's angels. Lobita Loca. Diggity doll. But, I'm sorry about that. Let's get back on the track. I was saying about make sure you drink your water. Always. Eat little bits. Like, I don't eat a lot. You know, don't. I've got a 6-pack of this. Or a 7-pack, actually. A 7.5-pack of abs. You know, I eat like cheese and whatnot. Cheese is really good. I love it. Always drink milk. I don't know why people don't drink milk. Farmers drink milk. Like farmers drink milk. I'm sometimes a farmer as well. Drink milk, man. Calcium, especially after working out, to rebuild your bones up. Because your bones get worked too, man. Not just your muscles. It's worked together. You know, anatomy and physiology. Make sure you drink water, protein bars, eggs. I don't really like eggs that much, personally. I'm actually doing a fast off of coffee because I was drinking a whole lot of coffee, so I did a fast off of that. So I'm not doing the coffee right now. I'm not doing coffee. I mean, too much sugar or sweets. Only a little bit of chocolate every now and then. A little bit of, you know, snacks every now and then is always good. You gotta eat snacks, you know. Comfort food is very good. After a good workout, I like to have comfort food like cheesesteak something, but that's like open every now and then. Every now and then. You don't want to get too much fatty foods, especially during the summer when things and everybody's doing that. So, and drinking as well. I don't drink, like I said. And I also found out when I stopped drinking that I was more of an introvert. But, you know, which is cool. That's pretty much what I've been my whole life. But when I drink, I become a really, really huge extrovert in a good way. You know, positive. But, you know, everybody has their own stuff. You know, I only drink at, like, occasions, special occasions. You know, marriages, dates with my wife, of course, you know, and you know, social gatherings and whatnot, every now and then. And I don't ever do it, of course, no, you live it. And don't ever, ever drink and drive, not even if you have one, you know, plan ahead. And drink water, of course. Right now I'm doing a rest off of that, you know, because I was doing going hard for pretty much all winter, starting back in January. Now it's March, about 2 months straight I was doing 2 and 3 days. Like I was doing workouts in the morning, I would hang out for a little bit, work out again, and then sometimes a couple of days I would do it again, so that's 3 days, man, I was balling. I was balling. And then that's cardio and dumbbell weight work and stretching and yoga, Tai Chi. Tai Chi never stops for me. Like sometimes I even do Tai Chi when I sleep, if you can get to that level in your life. And it's not always about hard work, working hard. Do not work yourself to death, I'll tell you that. You don't want that, buddy. Rest up, know your mind, body, and soul. You don't want to collapse, you know. I've heard stories of people collapsing and stuff, but of course, they'll pass out for a little bit, and then they'll wake up. You know, you won't die from it, obviously, but you know, you'll pass out. It's kind of like just sleeping. It's your body. It's pretty much like, all right, that's enough to sleep for a little bit. I had a good night's sleep. I've always sleep good. So I'm good to go now after doing my entrepreneurship as well while I was doing 2 or 3 days. Yeah, and family life. So, like, I wasn't sleeping too much. I just got done off like a 2 or 3 day fast. Like, I only got a couple hours of sleep. The last night was the finish of my fast. I got a full, like, 11 hours of sleep, 10 hours, something like that. And now, you know, I feel great. I feel like $1 million, you know what I'm saying? Like, and I don't even need coffee, man. You know what I'm saying? I was drinking a lot of coffee. So yeah, now I'm about to go start my normal daily routine of working out, and might, if something comes to me, I'll do a entrepreneurship video. So that's what's going on in my life. And family's going great. Loved ones are going great. And yeah. Make sure you take care of yourself. That's the most important thing. Take care of yourself. That's very simple. I also put new music on my iPhone, brother. So So yeah, like on my iPhone, I had like the same music for a couple of years and stuff, you know, from my workout playlist. What you know about that? Freaking, but yo, I freaking swiped it and I put like new music on it. So that's always like gets me excited. So like, you know, it's old music from the past or just brings out good memories. You put it on while you're whatever you're doing. You don't gotta be working out. Just whatever you do in the house. I wear it in the house sometimes because I live with other people. So of course, sometimes I get a little bit annoying. So I put on my headphones, you know, just all that good stuff. I gotta stop playing with my hair too much. Birthday's next month, dude. I turned 28. Freaking April 9th. And Easter is on my anniversary. Which is April 17th. So that's pretty tight. You know, like a week apart from each other. My anniversary. My son turns 5, lucky number 5. The fifth born. On May 18th. Happy early birthday. Soldier. Get flash. Baby Luigi. Domino. Yo, for real though. Yeah, my turn 28 is pretty fresh. Dude, man, I can't wait till the summer. Everything's going good. And, Jesus is forever and ever our Lord and Savior and King on earth. I do. Love you guys, yo. Love you guys so much, dude. Have a good one. Go do a workout. Soon. Really not much, too much to share. I shared a lot over after my week or two hiatus. Before that, I shared a whole lot. So now it's just easy. Just easy going and stuff. Big Daddy Mac out. I'm just kidding. Maybe every now.